It's Sexton Blake, the Baker Street detective. In the 1920s, he was encountering evil masterminds, femme fatale, and actual supervillains. By the 1940s, the mysteries were a bit more domestic in scale, like this one set in a holiday camp. How awesome is that? So, can't wait to read it. Slightly wary of the rusty staple, so just going to make sure my tetanus jabs are up to date.